we received the data from DDRC, but it was not useful as we had to take various steps for its verification.